Wow.
It takes down Evers.
Oh my goodness.
Yikes.
Coming in strong here and a kick out by Evers.
Just a one count, but I've got to be honest, you wouldn't surprise me if she got a three there. I've seen people knocked out with strikes to the back like that.
Oh!
Nice escape.
Dropping DeVille, cover, and a kick out at one.
Oh, wow.
DeVille.
DeVille, she's aggressive. She doesn't really have many friends. She's just here to win. That's it, bottom line. She wants to get her hands on an NXT Women's Championship.
Has the body scissors on, the body triangle. Trying to put a lot of pressure on those ribs, make it difficult for Evers to breathe.
Grinding the forearm into the face there of Evers.
Evers got to protect the neck, got to keep that chin down. Prevent a sleep hold.
Shoulders down, kick out by Evers. Or rather by DeVille. And a double leg takedown, putting Evers back on the mat. Now a cover by DeVille, kick out by Evers.